planet has been taken, Father. The Third Eye King pledges eternal loyalty to your cause.
He accepted my terms?
Eventually.
Seem content enough at the time.
I was a prisoner.
You were a warrior.
I didn't ask for it.
You didn't refuse. After my planet died, I had nothing. No one. When I thought I never would. And I was all right with that. I had a new vocation. Then I found you. And at my side, you became the fiercest woman in the galaxy. That's why I chose you to find the Soul Stone.
I'm sorry I disappointed you.
I am disappointed. But not because you didn't find it. I gave you my trust! You repaid it with deceit! At least be honest about it now. I could make you tell me. You seem to know that. I never wanted to force you into anything. That's why, when you left me all those years ago, I allowed it.
You allowed it?
You haven't been under the impression you escaped. Daughter, I raised you smarter than that.
Your daughter. You didn't raise me. You kidnapped me, orphaned me, and imprisoned me. Everything I hate about myself comes from you. I stayed because you taught me I didn't deserve better.
Why did you leave?
Because I found people that showed me I did.
You had a family here, little one.
No, I didn't.
Yes.
No.
You just didn't care what